Get ready
for raid maximum damage. I don't think anyone ever expected to see Arbiter built like this. She's up for maximum damage. Savage and cruel gear. She is rocking 5.2k attack. 233% crit damage. She's got Helm Smasher. She's got the damage masteries. But can she smack? Right, first one up. A1, double hitter. I mean, each hit 100k. Pretty good. Much better than I thought. Let's try the AoE A2. I'm going to slow this down. What have we got on the A2? Oh, it's weak source. The AoE is a weak source ability.